Indy Hartwell. Calling me out, honey, was one of the worst decisions of your entire career. Oh, what, do you want to put your big girl panties on now? She's venturing off to the big blue world all by herself.
No tag partner, no life partner. Tonight it's the...
Have said something I actually agree with. Did you just admit that if Indy Hartwell were to be victorious in this matchup, as Rose into a cover hook of the duck leg and another near fall, would a victory put Hartwell in line for a championship match?
I have always been an advocate that if a superstar beats a champion in a non-title matchup, they therefore deserve an opportunity at that championship at some point in the future. However, it is easier said than done, and I'm not convinced that Indy Hartwell has the ability to knock off Mandy Rose this evening.
Well, we talk about going at it alone here tonight for Mandy Rose after what we witnessed with Chance Carter and the rest of Toxic Attraction. For Indy Hartwell, she said she's finally going at it alone. She's all by herself for the first time in her career. Hartwell could be out. Rose into the cover. Hook of the leg, and Hartwell able to power out at two.
Certainly can slug away with the best of them.
But Mandy Rose has to have her eye not only on Hartwell, but also the NXT Women's Breakout Tournament.
Yes, indeed. All Toxic Attraction do what the winner of the Breakout Tournament. Opportunity at a championship of their choosing. The winner. The winner in theory could find a tag partner and take on Gigi and JC for NXT tag gold should they choose.
Well, Roxanne Perez is in the finals. Who will meet her? Will it be Fallon Henley or Tiffany Stratton? We find out tonight. But right now, we are finding out what Indy Hartwell is made of. Battling through, can Hartwell knock off the measuring stick of the women's division here in NXT?
Mandy Rose a little too cocky for her own good there, and that is a huge mistake against a competitor like Indy Hartwell. Oh, and back giving away though.
Rose has been focusing on the lower back of Hartwell, but Hartwell now trying to block out the pain. Oh, that's one way to do it. Try to string together some high impact offense.
Eddie Hartwell now getting the wind in her sails.
This could be it.
1 minute. Whoa.
Well, there's Dolan and Chance. But there's Chance. There's Carter. This issue pulling out into the arena. Using the distraction to take full advantage.
Here is your winner, the NXT Women's Champion, Mandy Rose.
By hook or by crook, Mandy Rose, the one with her hand held high, but there's absolute chaos all around us right now, Barrett. Watch out.
PS6 brawl around ringside. Mandy Rose wisely getting the hell out of Dodge. I wish I could. Too close for comfort.
These women tearing each other apart. But whether you like her or not.
I do.
The NXT Women's Show. Whoa! Wendy Chu!
Smashed in the face.
What?
Emptying the contents of a ball bag all over Mandy Rose.
Ah, two. Unconventional, to say the least.
Thanks, my
ball, man. I think Mandy Rose. What do you mean disgusting act? Mandy Rose, message has been sent by Wendy Chu.